gangs are cutting.
Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to Dishonored. So last episode we actually saved Emily from the Golden Cat. We disposed of the two twins in most fantastic ways. Oh god, there's a dog there. I.e. an incendiary bolt to one and threw the corpse of that dead one at the other one, then chopped him into little pieces. So it's very, very satisfying. But now we are after Sokolov himself, you know, the creator of the elixir, which is apparently meant to combat the plague, who was over at Caldwin's Bridge, which is where we are at the moment, and Samuel was actually helping us on this mission. But first we've got to get rid of the drawbridge spotlights, which you can see over there. Otherwise we're going to get seen, and then we're going to, well, basically alert everyone to our presence. No! Sweet. Oh. Oh, the possibilities. Come here.
Guards, to me.
No. I don't think so. Do you know why? Because I have rat swarms on my side, my friend. Yeah, we've been messing about with the whole summon the rats. I can't actually remember what it's called. What is it called? Devouring Swarm, and we also got it to level 2, which is fantastic. We have one rune currently, but I think the next thing I want to invest in is probably Wind Blast. I don't know, it just seems like it could be a bit of fun. As well as the rats, do not attack us. Look. Go, my pretties, feast on their flesh, get rid of the bodies. There's my good little pets. See, they're just so useful. This is not locked, holy crap. Pranch's house, entrance door. Okay. Well, I still want to have a little look around, so we're going to need some dark vision up here. As well as, what is this? Okay, we got a door, which is probably another way to be stealthy. What was that high-pitched squeal just then? Was that a weeper or schnew? I don't know. Weeper? No? Okay. Right, I don't think there's anything else down here, so we might as well turn that off and stop all the annoying noise. And next up, we need to find more guards to butcher. As well as, is there anything around here? Right, we have two runes in this area. How wonderful. No, I think we should just take this way up. Oh no, okay. Alright, we'll go through here. That's fine by me. I doubt anyone else is actually going to be around here, considering the plague has now infected this area. So we should be pretty safe. The young prince of Tivia. So naturally, if you guys want to read that, you can pause it here, because I'm not reading all of the useless books. Stuff that actually offers information about our current situation. Pratchett's key needed. Okay. Then, yeah, I will read those books, but other than that, nope, not for me. Because you know what I'm like with books, guys, or just reading out loud. I'm atrocious at it, so unless we have to do it, I will basically not do it. That makes any lick of sense to you. Where are you? I hear you singing to me, oh precious rune. And oh boy, we have a safe. Another one. The Isle of Morley. Once again, pause there if you wish. Is there anything else? We have Carmen's cigarette case, 100 coins, lovely. Pratchett's reminder. Remember that the truth is in the paintings. The way the truth starts is in crowded streets. Continue until you see anchored whaling ship. From there, find the slaughterhouse and the truth will be revealed. Funny, three things. I'm going to go ahead and guess that this is going to be the combination to the safe. One could assume. So, whoa. Hold on. Oh, wait. It's in our notes. Right, so crowded streets, whaling ship, slaughterhouse. Crowded streets, whaling ship, slaughterhouse. They have to be paintings. There's very, very few things other than that it could be. So let's go find this man's grotesque taste in art. Right, that's the slaughterhouse. That's nothing to do with us. Come on, paintings. Nope. Alright, so we got the second one. Hold on. Saving time. Guessing it's number 3. So, whaling is number 2. So, yep, that's 3's the middle combination. There you go. Ooh, war medal. Don't mind if I do. Another 100 gold for me. Come on, where are these damn paintings? This one? Crowded streets. Here we go. 4, 3. And the last one is a slaughter... Oh, no. Slaughterhouse is the final one. So, it goes 4, something, 3. So, we need a whaling ship. If there's one on each floor, then the last one must be at the top. Surely. And I'm just trying to be logical here. Here we go. 7. So, 4, 3, 7. Or 4, 7, 3. Hold on. Hold the phone. Okay, 473, yep. Sweet. Rune for me, rune for you. 473. I was about to say 37 or 73. 7. Bingo, give me my rune. Sweet. And ingots, 100 each. Wonderful stuff. Oh, I love it when a plan comes together, even though it's not exactly a plan, we just basically got told what to do. In the most uncryptic fashion as well. He really didn't hide that password very well, did he? Right, where's our heart? Next rune is up there, so that's pretty good. Alright, weepers. I'm expecting weepers. The outsider walks among us. Yes, I do. Hello, good sir. Hey, what you doing? No, no, no. Mad survivor. Alright. You might be mad, but now you're dead. Oh, God. You know what? You're stinking up my house. My new lovely house. Off you go. I'll let the fish eat you. Oh, yeah. Someone clearly worships the outsider. Hello.
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. A thousand years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark, so he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pandisia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
Okay. Well, we have got orders to keep Sokolov alive for now, so unfortunately we're not going to be able to bash his head in with our trusty flip sword right here. Journal entry part 2. Okay, we must have missed part 1. That kind of sucks. I guess we could go and find a way. Have we read this one? Oh no, there's part 1. I'm pretty sure this is just a family journal. But if you guys wish to read that, there you go. This is actually a pretty big city if you think about it. This is kind of huge. Reminds me of Assassin's Creed 2, but obviously a hell of a lot more industrialized. Because, you know, they had that massive river connecting the north and south part of Constantinople. Also known as Istanbul. Well, it is now, anyway. I think Constantinople was a much more interesting name. But, obviously, they didn't just change it because they didn't like the name anymore. I can't actually remember the reasons behind it, but still, it doesn't really matter. And, of course, guys, if you do actually want me to read all the books and struggle with me reading out loud, which, for some reason, I just can't seem to get any better at, then just let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to oblige. But we have no more runes, so I guess we'll just be on our merry way. I don't think there's even any guards anywhere now. Pretty sure we killed them all. I'm actually kind of enjoying doing a chaos run, because I've never just gone out my way to be the butcher of a game. I've always tried to do the whole pacifist thing, or I make one slip up and end up with the goddamn neutral ending. Which everyone knows in every single game, it sucks. It, honest to God, sucks. The neutral ending to every game is atrocious. Especially Mass Effect. If you get the neutral ending, oh God, just restart the game. For the love of God, just save yourself the pain. Are there any weepers in here? There look like there could be weepers. There's a corpse. And card scoreboard. Okay. You're dead. Good. Just in case he's sleeping and he might spring to life at any second, who knows? Alright, what do we got here? Oh God. Oh my God. Okay. There's a Tesla tower over here. Have a grenade. Enjoy. Please walk on it. Alright, oh, come on. There you go. Oh no, don't trigger the alarm, please. Nope, too late, he triggered the alarm. Damn it. Well, on the right side, we can still snipe this guy out. Problem is, we're going to have to deal with hell of a lot more guards now. Sorry. No! I'm sorry! Good freaking god. What am I meant to do here? I guess I could go under, apparently. You know what? Yeah, let's go under, because there's no way I'm going to be able to get past that Tesla tower at the moment. I'm guessing I'm going to turn it off, which is probably... Buh, you don't say. But yes, yes I do. Alright, what's down here? Come on, give me some treasures. Lots of gold. I need me some gold. Have we... No, we can't go up that way. Down here, there isn't anything. I keep forgetting that we can actually swim, obviously within reason. So we could just go all the way around there.
What? Heard something.
Oh, shit. Alright. Thugs? What are you doing here? What the hell just happened to my voice? Hey, hey, no. I don't know what you guys think you're doing. Stop it. Just stop it. You dead? Good. Idiots. Why are the thugs down here? And in fact, aren't they Slackjaw's men? I'm pretty sure we made an elite, like an allegiance with Slackjaw. For getting rid of the Pendletons. Damn it. For getting rid of the Pendletons. Or am I mistaken in that? And it was literally that one-time deal. You can't wallbang me. Shut up. No, you can't. Don't even lie. How do I turn you off, though? That is going to be interesting information. You know what? Let's just do this. Alright. Found it. No. No. Ha! You can't blow me up now, can you? Ah, crap. Why do I do this to myself? You know what? Oh, wait. Let's just take the easy way out here. Enjoy the rats. I said enjoy the rats. That means go for the rats, not me, you dick. Feast, my pretties. Hold on, can I just, like, ping them into there? No way. He activated the alarm. Like, alright, rats, get him. Get him, boys. And females, I don't know what gender the rats are, for God's sake. Do you expect me to know that you, sir, and or madam, are high as hell? Nope, nope.
Take it!
No. How about you take this? Sword. I was going to make an inappropriate joke, but then I thought, you're better than that. Well, you're not, but still. I don't even know anymore. Okay, so the rats do amazing work, and I'm so happy we upgraded them to the max, and good God. Oh, Jesus. My little darlings, you seem to have left yourself ahead. I can hear them, but I can't see them. Are they up there eating? I don't know. One knows that they're doing work, and that's fine by me. Incendiary bolt, crossbow bolt, not bad, not bad. Should we take one of these whale oil canisters with us? I know, I think it could be useful. Literally just find a group of guards and pull. Oh, bollocks. I could not move quick enough, I'm afraid, people. Do you ever get a really strong craving for something? Because at the moment, I'm, like, seriously, my stomach is just quietly rumbling over here, and I can think of nothing but a thick-ass burger. Like, you know, the really big, fat, double cheeseburgers. Not McDonald's, but you know the ones I mean. Just a really, really tasty... Samuel Jackson. Let's just put it that way. That is a tasty burger. That is what I want right now. And that was the worst impression of Samuel Jackson you could ever possibly hope to never hear again. And don't worry, you won't hear it again. Yeah, I can't do that voice for love nor money. Granted, I wasn't actually trying, but no idea why I did that, but it looked like fun, so why not? Level 0. Pretty sure I grabbed everything down there. Pretty sure, at least. Doesn't look like we have any guards up here, which means that those two alarm triggers probably got rid of them all. God knows why that gate's open, but it saves me climbing up a chain, so that's fine and dandy. There's no runes or anything, is there? I don't believe so. This place is literally empty. Like, wait, can I break these? What would be the point of breaking you, good sir? Obviously you, to get to the, chain. I love the art style of this game. Like, I know this is kind of an old game, but I just love the art style of it. It looks realistic, but still holds its place as just like comical video game graphics, if that makes sense. There's nothing worse than being a graphic snob. Granted, I am for AAA titles. Because if you want to class yourself as a AAA title, you've got to step up to the mark. Graphically, grain, gameplay, story-wise, just literally every combination has to be on the nose perfect. Otherwise, just don't have the hassle of calling yourself a AAA title. Right, this is probably the easiest way. Is there any point dropping down through here? Ooh. Hello. Oh, God, no. Alright, do not fall down there. Am I going to have to keep crouching through here? I should have just stayed on top. This is more the stealthy approach to get under and through the bridge. Right, so we just got to get up there, disable the spotlights, and everyone should be happy. Right, really? I don't think that's the smartest choice. Right, surely there should be a way up. Right, hold on, we got it. If this doesn't kill him in one, this is bullshit. There we go, beautiful.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just leave the oil tanks be.
That's probably the easiest way off that bridge. Just blink. When in doubt, blink it out. Simple. I have guards. Huh? Oh, shit. Why? Yes! We actually managed to parry that pretty damn well. Damn. Come on. I remember having to learn the parry system for Metal Gear Solid Revengeance. You know, the whole thing with Raiden. Couldn't cut melons up in a free flow blade action, which was awesome. But I know the parry system in that was pretty easy compared to like something like Dark Souls, for God's sake, which we have yet to parry anything, I'm pretty sure. But no, it's difficult to parry, but it's really, really fun if you get it right. Right, so that's now moving up. So I'm not entirely sure what that was meant to do. Right, open the hatch. I'm probably missing so much stuff right now. So, you know what, we're going to leave dark vision on for now. Just for now. Why are all of these doors unlocked? What the bloody hell is this? Okay, abduct Sokolov, deactivate the checkpoint spotlight so Samuel can move the boat over to Sokolov's estate. Which is literally right ahead, which is fantastic. Alright, we've nearly got him, people. Sokolov will soon be ours. Oh god, what have I done? Alright, we can free ourselves with blinks, that's fine. I'm just going to sit up here for a second and just peruse the area. Looks like we only actually have one guard. Which is a little suspicious. Okay. The one guard's dead. Now what? Oh, nope. Here's another. In that case. You know, we're going to go for a kind of fun kill. Ready? Hi-ya! Oh. Just, oh. That was beautiful. Pier Dorky. Wonderful. What are those down there? They look like eggs. You know what? Let's... Shit. Where are you? Come on, who's the wise guy? Oh, it's you! No. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. You dick! No. Turn the alarm off. Nope, too late. Son of a bitch. River crust. Reproduction. River crust. Oh, that just sounds horrible. Nope, sit down. Shut up. Really? If you're still going for a stealth playthrough, you can actually use the devouring swarm to get rid of the dead bodies. That's a pretty cool idea. Right, we are going to pop a mana jar, why not?
Hey, you with the mask and the hand tattoo.
Yeah, what do you want?
Listen, I ain't no criminal. I just collect river cross pearls. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them with you.
Yeah, I don't trust you whatsoever, so what I'm going to do...
Split the pearls. Whatever you want. They'll kill me. They'll dump me in the water.
I need the key.
You need the key to get me out.
There you go.
Yeah, just look around. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Oh no, don't get me wrong. Friend. I'm sure the key's around. Oh, it's right. It's literally here. Question is, should I help him? Oh,
just
screw it.
Me. I'll show you the place.
Why not?
No one saw me drop it.
You won't be sorry. We can split him right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again.
Really? Because you look like you have the plague, I'm not gonna lie. There's a very large swarm of rats somewhere. I can hear them. Mike, did he just jump down here? Alright, you're a bit... What is it? That's not... I don't remember you guys. Doesn't really matter. You know, obviously you're not gonna miss that shot. It's alright. Nearly got him. There you go. Is that all of them?
Rivercrest. I don't like them.
Oh, so they're Rivercrest.
Get rid of that thing, or I won't go further.
Oh, there's one here. Hey, hey, open up. Open up. Can you just... Seriously? There you go. Even though I did already shoot it once, but still. Alright, he's gone up there. I'm gonna chuck on dark vision. Because... Ooh, I can loot them. Okay, so each of you have 50 gold? If so, that's going to be fantastic. Yeah, you do. Oh, you lovely creatures. I take back any horrible words I said about you. They're just like, wait, what? I know I left one down there. Screw it. It's only 50 gold.
Locked down. I was afraid of that.
No, it's not.
That key will be on one of those guards.
Yep, that's
it's
fine.
You still want them pearls, I mean.
I've already opened the door.
Someone's about to get shanked.
Oh, really?
I know you're here.
Right. Where are they? Come and give me the pearls. Z.
Come to think on it, there aren't many honest men left these days.
And let me guess, you're not one of them. There you go. You traitorous prick. No? No pearls? You lying little toad. Seriously? After I helped you, is there anything else? Like, is there... Mission clue, mission items, no. Scoreboard, no. Three runes. Ooh. We can actually get Windblast. We're not going to get it just yet, though. Okay, are there any more guards? I don't think so, but there are thugs and stuff in here. Or weepers. Or were they the people who just jumped down? I'm pretty... Oh, no, here's the pearls. That was not worth it. Even splitting them, that would not have been worth it. Alex, no. Wait here and stay hidden until I come back. I have one last thing to do on the other side of the drawbridge. I need to deliver all of these pearls we gathered to the boss tonight, so don't be messing around. If something goes wrong with the guards or if anything else happens, use the sink next to the building to speak loud. The boys will come running to help. Use the sink next to the building to speak loud. As in... These two and those down there are connected so that the voice would trap me. You know, I'm not even going to think into it. They're dead. That's fine. We done here, people. We done. Now we just got to go get Sokolov. Question is, where is this Sokolov? He sounds Russian. That's, again, a semi-offensive accent. And apologies to any actual Russians out there watching this right now. But according to the demographic thing on YouTube, some of you are, in fact, Russian. So, apologies. If you actually found that offensive, that is. Okay, there's nothing else. These guys are all dead. Lovely. I guess we just go find Sokolov now. Yep, nothing in there. Okay, let's go. We got all of the runes and stuff. Into his house. The mid-row substation. Collecting... Okay. Anything? There's literally a rune right there. Mine. Thank you. Alright, what are you? Overseer's music note. Yesterday an overseer passed in the street near me, playing the strange music from the abbey. Beneath his mask, I could not see his face as he turned the crank on his music box, but I could hear his voice muttering verses from the sacred texts. Fear overcame me because it is forbidden to carry bone charms and similar such items for luck. The overseers are completely unforgiving in this matter. Gripping mine in my pocket, feeling its warmth, I walked with my head down. Are these the music boxes that cancel out magic? Because that's kind of where this is going to, and we've already found a prototype inside the workshop a few episodes ago. He was heading towards the royal physician's home, that shaggy Sokolov, and something odd occurred. I could swear the charm in my hand reacted to the overseer's music. growing cold. Some inner vibration seemed to go still. Some inner vibration seemed to go still. I found a book that is perhaps related to this, and I will study it so that I might understand. Okie dokie, the ancient music. There you go. I hope there's not going to be many of these, even though there's going to be freaking tons of them if it's connected to a chaos run. Especially if it's connected to a chaos run. You know what, we are going to top up. Might as well. Waste not, want not. All that good stuff. So, there was only one rune in here, and we got a bone charm down there. Now, yep, there's glass on there. I was about to say, is that glass, or is it just something? I don't know. You know what, let's mess with them. Have some rats. Attack my pretties. Kill them all. That's probably my favorite power so far. Get them, boys. Oh my god, he just shot his own cat. Rats! Go that way! You can see him! God bloody damn it. Oh my god, can I get an arrow? Oh no, no, never mind, the rats found him. Aw, why not? No! Oh god damn it. I didn't actually want to summon them there. Wait, I heard someone go, yeah. Oh, he's coming up. Good luck, my friend. Attack my pretties. Look at them all. Oh my god. Holy crap, they were actually jumping on his head. Alright, fair enough. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's everyone dead. What does this do? What did that do? Oh, that stopped that. But how does that help me? I need to deactivate the grid, if anything. Okay, so you have some regular bullets. Oh, da-da-da-da-da! Are you evil rats, or are you my rats? I wish to say you were evil rats. No? You know what? It's probably best I don't stick around to find out exactly what they are, don't you? Alright. Oh, there's more of these things. Wonderful. Bullets ahoy! Wait, I just hope... Stupid bloody things. No. Stop shooting crap at me, please. 50 gold, though. These things are so easy to kill, and they are very profitable. Hey, stop it. Come here. Right, can I just... I don't want to fall in the water, so can you just... Please? Oh, there you go. You know, would have just been 10 times quicker to just fall in the water, but no. Right, come here. Potted whale meat, not bad, not bad. We might as well use some dark vision. Some dark vision goodness. We looted you, I know we did for a damn fact. Alright, so there's nothing else down here, it appears. There's a cable up there, which leads round down here. Okay, so yep, it did stop the motor thing. Or whatever that was. Is that a tartlet? Oh, my favourite. Copper wire, wonderful. Okay, so we got a passage under here. Can I just get this through the grate? Nope, okay. As well as, it's... Ah, that's why we had to do that, so we can actually get over here. What was I about to say? I have no idea. Eat up, fishies. Oh my god. Alright, did not expect that. Rewire. No, because we just unplugged the son of a bitch, so there's not much point. Oh, please, just... There you go. Is there anything else? There's a door over here. And I could have just... Alright, so that just wasted some time. Never mind. Oh, no, it didn't. Scratch that. But there is a bone charm up here. Anything in the bin? Copper wire. Ooh, some gold. Give me the gold. How much gold have we actually got now? 1,500. Not bad. Could be more, but not bad. Okay, now how? Aww. Wait, why am I saying, we have blink. We can basically get around anything. Okay, I'll get on the lamp first. Whatever. Weepers? I should not have just blinked into this room. That was very, very reckless. Stupid and reckless. Yes? Who are you? It all depends. I'm eating myself a pear right now, so you just sit tight, alright? Okay. Do-do-do-do. Where are you? Up or down? You know what? Screw it. We're just going to go up first. And then we'll go down. Unless she's up here. Court of the Spheres Volume 1. Court of the Spheres Volume 2. Tivia and all for me. And some more books for you. Court of the Spheres Volume 3. And Powder Crystal. Nice, nice, nice. Is there anything else? There's a dead body? Or is this the person calling to us? Oh no, you did. Oh, you very did. Alright, if that's the case, take care of the rats. Ah, so there are some ratigans down here, are there? Where are you? I kind of need to know where you are in order to actually... Oh, bollocks. Alright, she's there. Alright, at least we know where she is. Alright, let's just break this door too. Okay. Oh, rats. I wonder, will my rats fight those rats? No freaking way. Oh god, no. They're all just basically waiting for her. Alright, if I throw this down here. No! Uh-oh. Okay, so these guys are now too small to attack me in numbers. Yes? Okay, where are the other rats then? Guys, can you please, like, disappear now? Could you? No? Okay, I guess I'll have to cut you all. That's fine by me. Is this not sufficient for you yet? Alright, my rats have gone. Oh, I've got to talk to you first. Okay. In that case, I'm going to have a little look around down here. Where's my bone charm? Alright, it's over there. Now, question is, are you going to be a good one or a bad one? Tyrion's Journal. Day, 26th day, month of wind. 28th day, month of wind. Second day, month of darkness. What are you? Albino, something to do with white rats? You encounter white rats slightly more often. No. I just realized that we've opened up a few more slots for our bone charms, yet I haven't filled them. You know what? We'll fill them next episode. Madam? 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 Seriously? Have I actually got to kill every rat? Give me my spring razor. Okay, there's nothing. There are no rats. There are none. So. Talk to me, woman. Come on. Oh, fine. You're not gonna have a rune on you anyway.
I smell bones and hands. Blood beneath.
Wait, is this gonna count as a fail? Okay. Apparently, it's not even an objective.
Men die building structure.
Go to North End. Is that Sokolov? He looks kind of weird. Oh, Jesus, we're still not even here yet. Okay, guys, we're going to have to pick this up in the next episode, but hopefully you have enjoyed this episode. If you have, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know what you think of the game so far in the comment section down below if this is your first time seeing this and you're just trying to get hyped up for Dishonored 2, which is definitely worth the hype for. Because even if it's basically a clone of this with just a slightly different story, I'd still be happy if it has new areas, new powers, and new kind of engagements. I'm more than fine with that, but hopefully it's going to have a hell of a lot more. But let me know what you think about Dishonored 2 from the trailer and stuff in the comment section, please, if you could be so kind, or if you actually have an opinion of it. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. We are currently sat on 145 subscribers, and it's bloody fantastic stuff. And I love having the support of all of you beautiful bastards and seeing the family grow so much bigger recently. It has just been wonderful to see. And of course, if you do decide to subscribe, there's always the added benefit of being able to keep up to date with all of our content. And if you're new here, we actually upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, 7 ongoing series. It's bloody fantastic stuff. And I very much enjoy making content for you guys. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.